Active cruise control is a feature that maintains a set speed, but also adjusts speed to maintain a set distance when you encounter slower vehicles in front of you. When you see this icon, it indicates that active cruise control is active. The driver can then choose from four different following distances, each represented by a bar that will illuminate between the road markings in the graphic. Each additional bar extends the following distance by one full second.